I tried this one chili and it set my mouth on fire, and I had to drink a 2-liter of Mountain Dew.